आचार्य जी ऑनलाइन।
गुड मॉर्निंग, टुडे आई टीच क्लास 4 न्यू चैप्टर मनी। यू नो रुपीज 1 इक्वल 100 पाइस। इन दिस वे योर चैप्टर इज मनी। यू ऑल नो विदाउट मनी नो एनी वर्क आर पॉसिबल इन ह्यूमन बींग। सो आई थिंक मनी इज मोर richest things in all over world. Today I teach question number 1 of exercise 47. How many 25 pence coins 25 paisa coins make a rupee, Here you see 1 rupee equal 100 pence. So you 25 divided 100, 25 4 100, here you see 4 coins make a rupee of 25 paisa coin. Another question, you solve how many 50 paisa coin will you get in exchange for a rupee. So you divide 100 by 50, your answer is 2 coins. In this way you solve question number 3, how many 20 rupee notes one gets in exchange. How many 20 rupee notes one get in exchange one gets in exchange for a 100 rupee note, Here you see 20 rupee note exchange in 100 rupees. Therefore, we divided 100 by 20. 5 times you get divide it. So you write 5 notes. Another question, question number 4. Vinay gave 5 50 pence and 3 20 paisa coin to his sister. How much money did she get? Question number 4. You read question, I solve here. Here you see 5 50 paisa coin. So you multiply question number 4. Here you see 5 times 50 paisa coin. So you multiply 5 into 50, 250 paisa, and 325 paisa coin. So you multiply 3 into 25,